groups of individuals to go to assemble them, and the four tests that they're required to do. The first one is to adjust the symmetrical gap between the two pumps. This is done right here. In each initialization of the pair, we set the value of the gap height to a random variable, which is the minimum between two randoms, 70 and 90. The minimum makes it a bit harder for the user. If you want to make it more forgiving, we set it to maximum. Second requirement was to make the gap between the two pipes available. So here they can take 3 or 4 or 5. Let's actually, we can make it equal to 291. Let's make it easier. So the time is 11 in x, which can equal 3 or 4 or 5. We create the node pair. Pending from that, the third requirement is called the score state. So the score both is a certain number, 0 or 5 or 10. We display the image, creating using them. And explain message in one clear word, getting there, really you're not that bad. You're that bad. I call a function called get image scale for no dimension, because images I created are 200 pixels by 200 pixels, so I want to rescale them to equal 50 pixels and 50 pixels. This is a function I built and I want to use because I don't as a draw have a hardware called scale, so I turn to it with use of it. The last one was the pause function. I wanted to make it using pause state actually, but it was kind of this, so I replaced it with this. If I press F3 pause and the scrolling is equal to 0, means we are already pausing, make it unpause, play the music quite left off and set the flag equal to 1. Okay, if we are playing, then the scrolling is 1, set it to 0, pause the background music and play the pausing music only once. Set the flag equal to 0 to avoid each time entering here to play the pause music. We want to play it only once. Yeah, and that's it. Let's check the games in. Oh, okay. Somebody in the way. Okay, here we go. This is Mario music. And yeah. This is the first one, if you're doing badly. One, which is the free test one, and I will leave the server on for you to test out if you get the score between 5 and 10. Okay, yeah, this says a good bit. So it goes. I noticed that maybe because I had my mic on to record from the speakers, so yeah, this is the pause for the 3, so I guess I could not play. I actually didn't do that. Maybe you couldn't do it because I recorded from my mic, maybe you did, I don't know. Anyways, I see what I'm saying too.